Lawrence, Kansas is a college town full of basketball fans, Jayhawk students, and faulty sidewalks. A recent study done by the Public Works Department reveals there are over 20,000 defective sidewalks in Lawrence. Defective sidewalks are noted by faulty cracks and uneven bricks. Areas of concern are downtown Massachusetts Street and neighborhoods such as 17th and Kentucky Street that have a mixture of renovated sidewalks and the original Lawrence brick. City Auditor Michael Iglinski has collected data around Lawrence as well as other college towns across the nation.
I really looked at a bunch of other college towns that are somewhat similar to Lawrence, and that's places where there's a lot of students and places where a lot of people, the census data shows, use sidewalks. And I looked at kind of two issues of how do they identify where there are sidewalks that need to be repaired, and then how do they pay for those repairs.
The city of Lawrence receives many complaints about the sidewalks, which provokes further inspection. After a defective sidewalk is found, the city requires property owners to make repairs. Iglinski says not all property owners are responsive because of the expensive repair process. Lawrence Pedestrian Coalition, a community-based organization, has taken interest in this audit. As of now, this project is a work in progress, but this coalition plans to take action to further repairs on the city's sidewalks, all with pedestrian safety in mind.